Where I'm from, we take stuff, cause we never had enough to survive and leave our dreams, man. We had it rough, had no choice but to live our life as thugs. Fear no evil, show no love, only in God we trust. Barely rumbling, steady struggling, cause we poor, no electric in the house. I couldn't do my homework, so it's like I was forced to do dirt. Looked up in the sky, God, why me? I don't deserve this pain. I'm living in hell already, I feel the flame. Where will I go when the angels call my name? Will my soul fly to give a paradise, or will it remain trapped in earth, burning slowly in shame? It ain't my fault though. Had to give up football, had to say bye to my hometown, my homeboys in Portugal. I chose the fast lane, hoping I see it tomorrow. Less darker with less sorrow. I used to know kids with future, with talent, but now they lost souls, thugging with a passion. Due to the poverty and due to the hard times, grew up in the block where death resides. Look how my life turned out. Sometimes things don't go the way you plan it out. Look how my life turned out. I'm the perfect example of a ghetto child.
As a young buck, mum said pick my friends carefully, and I must stand by the ones that are really there for me. Count these niggas on my hands, ones that really care for me. So fuck the rest, these snakes in the grass, they don't really care for me. Where the fuck were these niggas when I was sitting stressed in my cell, contemplating death with fucking thoughts, talking to myself? They knew where I was, prison number details to my jail. I wrote them niggas letters too, but nah, never got the mail back. But it's cool though, cause now I know where I stand. Don't I know that lonely nights and stress will tear apart a man? I weren't eating right either too, I was getting maga fam. But how the fuck was I to live, eating on the prison meal, and in the morning eating breakfast packs with the prison milk? I had to keep my thing out the window so that shit to chill. And this is just part of my life, fam, I keep it real. Yeah, fam, I keep it real.
Kids with future, with talent, but now they lost souls, thugging with a passion. Due to the poverty and due to the hard times, grew up in the block where death resides. Look how my life turned out. Sometimes things don't go the way you plan it out. Look how my life turned out. I'm the perfect example of a ghetto child.